It's kind of pathetic, you get all erratic about dirty dishes congesting the sink. I'm tired of your bothers, remember our fathers dwelled in a world filled with rubbish and stink. But when all hope was lost, someone raised from the dust. He was handsome and cunning, his haircut and style. Courage was shining in his eyes as he said, screw you guys, mind your own business, I'm off now, goodbye.
That wasn't the whole story, was it?
I think it's going to be a trilogy.
And that's exactly what you can now get in a single set. Rufus scrapes a living on the junk planet Deponia.
Ah, terrific. The rotten smell from Sector 9 isn't so disgusting today.
Yet when Gol and Elysian appears, everything changes.
We need to go back to Elysium.
Together, Rufus and Gol try to escape from Deponia.
Here we go. I will use my amazing resemblance to Cletus to sneak on board, together with Gol.
Experience the most ludicrous story ever in its full length.
What good is the fastest vessel if we don't even know where our target is?
And get all three parts in one set for the very first time. Also, look forward to a whole bunch of bonus material, including new songs from Pokey and loads of developer commentaries.
And here we are on the front of Tony's home. I can comment a bit on the visuals.
I promised Gol I would never throw axes at her again.
Help me!
Hang on! Gol! What have I done?
Deponia, the complete journey. Out now.